Charlie also.
Yay, Charlie Squad. Lost Islands. So I guess air mines and new cavs are good on Naval Strike.
Yep.
This kind of sucks. We're on opposite teams.
Swing.
Can't have a massive ring of.
But we could both have air mine squads and just like don't get in air vehicles on either team.
We should all gather around one point and just air mine, so like it's basically a no-fly zone for both teams.
Let's do that at C, since CQC is already there, air mining.
No, let's do it. I'm not air mining. Let's do it at E, because it's kind of spread far out. And that way, they won't kill us. Actually, between C and one of the bases, I'll drive there.
Okay, we'll go to E then.
Me and Kerosene are at E. Oh, no, we're not. Close to E. Actually, all right. The island in between, yeah, this big island with the big rock.
I'm shooting my machine gun on it.
We're on it already.
Oh, you're on it already?
Yeah, we're on the top of the rock.
Alright. Are we sure we're talking about the same island? Shoot in the air.
In between C and E, right?
In between E and D.
Oh, that is where I'm at. Yeah. Oh, okay.
Great job, Jeremy.
Great job, Jeremy.
Hop in. One of you bastards hop in.
Oh, also, slam jam.
I can't slow this damn thing down. It has no brakes.
Make sure you pick worthless puppies from the squad. So they don't ruin your fun.
Hell yeah.
We should lock the squads. You are right. It's a fantastic idea.
Kerosene, get that bastard.
Murder boat, right.
Watch your shooting, by the way. Obvi.
Throw the ammo down so we all get it.
Hey, Jeremy.
Okay, between E and D is where we're air mining, right?
E and D is where we're air mining and UCAVing.
Hit that murder boat.
Well, if you kill the murder boat, he's just going to see us all up here and think, what the fuck's going on?
I think he already sees us.
Oh, stay low.
Making a guess.
Get low!
Like CeeLo Green, am I right?
This is set, Titanfall, 19 games played. Titans in top 3, 12 times MVP, 3.
Everybody throw your ammo box on Switchblade. Switchblade is the ammo man.
Oh.
Replenish your stuff.
I am covered in ammo.
Just ignore the murder bow.
Is he trying to get us?
Jet? Oh no, run! He's laser locked them!
What a jerk.
Yeah, who runs the bomber with laser guided?
Wait, the AA thing?
He's on the west side.
Attack bomber?
Yeah, the attack jet's over on the west side of the island. Coming around. Uh-oh, I don't want to stand in front of your air mine, it might kill me.
This makes a vastly different sound when you're controlling it, man.
Yes. Is that us down below?
Oh. Up above. There's a little bird above us.
There was a guy. I have knifed him.
You're shooting me.
Hurry, Kojo!
We just need to watch out for those LB guys.
How do you do damage with the UCAP?
You hit
things? I hit a motorboat and didn't do anything.
It deflected off, though.
Get good.
See, the thing is, that's why airburst is crucial. Because before that, you had to ram.
Uh-oh.
Murder him! Get him!
I think I got him with one.
That's just ding ding dong.
Yes!
Look at him go.
Keep putting up.
Look at that jet! Look at the fucking jet!
Oh, the little bird's still here. He's angry!
You're gonna get that little bird.
Fucking ammo boxes, give me ammo.
Uh-oh, here he comes. Go knife him! Go get him!
I'm getting his ass with a repair tool.
Shove a repair tool up his pooper.
Hiya!
Get him, Jeremy! Get him!
Yeah.
Good job, Jeremy! We're just showing Ebony and Ivory living together in perfect harmony right here.
We're like Paul McCartney's second wife.
Should we declare this a no-fly zone in chat?
Whittlebird.
No, because then people will come over here.
And then we'd have to put on weird camo so we could tell each other apart.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Firestarter best camo.
PM6.
Not all of us have PM6.
Wait, there's an enemy here. Someone wake up. This pilot. The pilot. With the red pistol. Up here.
Well, if he's not shooting you.
Well, he's humping Haggard's airmine.
Hey, that's fine. I'm fine with that.
No one's letting him out.
He can hang. It'll make it so he's not gonna kill us.
Yeah, he's not attacking us, so no biggie.
Throw flares at him. Grenade! Watch out, grenade! He screams as I throw a flare!
Oh, I exploded. In my pants.
Throw it, sweet. Airmine Island.
5 Mile Island.
Fuck Helicopters Island. Little bird above us.
He's too straight up. Uh-oh. Mans.
Where?
Mans.
No!
Oh, careful.
I can't tell who's who.
I really shouldn't stand right next to the Mans. I'm surprised none of y'all shot me.
I'm just looking for names. I can't tell who's who otherwise.
Uh-oh.
Okay,
he's
next
swooping
time,
down.
If Mans start invading, everyone just go prone. And that way we'll be able to tell who's
good
the invader.
Oh! Oh, that was outbound.
The pilot's trying to snipe the little bird. Good job.
Good job.
Great job, Jeremy.
Thank you.
What are you shooting at?
Nowhere to get killed.
Tree.
Oh, this is the same pilot.
I got squad score for some reason.
You know, all that teamwork you're doing. Also, check out Jeremy's sick AA mine that I've made.
Jesus. This guy really likes your air mines, Haggard. He's just humping it constantly.
Hold on, let's see. Shove my dick up the exhaust.
What exhaust?
Just Kentucky things.
Wait, the guy. Are we talking about fiber?
Inbound.
No, there's a guy here on our team who looks like a pilot. He's just some random puppy, and he's going around humping air mines. Oh, he's driving away.
Very slowly.
You cap hard, guys.
Yeah, you need air burst. You can roadkill with it, by the way.
There's that one guy
so I'm trying to hit air
around
with
in a boat, but...
No, you won't hit air. If a chopper is running away from you, you're slower.
Yeah, I noticed.
Bullets, prone.
Invaders.
He's to the south, I think.
Across
the island.
Southeast. There's two. One of them
is swimming
up. And then there's another one shooting from the island.
I'm gonna go spot him.
I'm gonna throw flares at him.
Here he comes. He's right. I'm looking at him.
I'm gonna go get him.
MG4, get him.
I'm glad that Canada and the United States can work together for once.
Oh, get wrecked, nerd! I got him.
Nice.
Oh, there's another bird. One. There's another one coming. South side.
Oh, Chicago.
I don't know if I can get that guy.
Don't you turn away from me, you son of a bitch!
Whoa, someone's firing rockets our way. From B.
What is happening? I'm self-exploder.
I'm changing the angle on my mind. Boom!
Oh! Oh, I just got hit by a toe.
Jesus!
Yeah, there's a dude launching toes from B. Watch out.
Go prone.
Prone. Oh no, he's all the way at B.
Yeah, our pilot man is taking care of him, maybe.
Oh, boom boom.
Murder boat.
Canada boat. He hates fun. Someone take ram him with this.
So sexy.
Oh god, your guy is so black. He's not even Chinese.
Whoa now.
Excuse me, for Africa. Am I making a crater by throwing flares? Is that what I'm seeing happen?
No, you can have the murder boat.
I'm making a crater damage. Throwing flares, guys. Come check this shit out.
Oh my god, you are.
I'm actually thinking
of move
flare.
Why can't I move the murder boat?
Prone.
The hover boat can't move the murder boat. What the hell?
Shoot people who aren't prone.
I think I killed the invader. I died too, though.
Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, flares do.
Alright, you missed it.
Flares do some sort of damage.
Flares? Flares just deform the ground, guys. I don't know how to break this to you.
I just picked up your slams. Whoever just threw slams down. Apparently, I can pick up enemy slams.
Look at. Yoink. Look at how deformed this fucking ground is. That's all from me throwing flares.
Are you friendly? I should equip flares and help dig. We're playing Minecraft.
We're playing Minecraft. Whoa!
Hold on, wait. Wait, let me hop in this thing first. Okay, throw a flare at it.
What is that?
Hold on. I'm
flares,
out of flares.
Not flashbangs.
Yeah, don't flashbang while I die.
Flashbangs actually kill people.
It's not hitting it. Oh
invader,
god, I can't stop.
Coming in.
What's happening, Jared?
Uh-oh, man
down.
It's not doing damage.
Got a dude in the water coming our way. Sniper.
He's right on the shore. South. Oh. He's to the west now. He's stationary to the west.
Where is he? I'm going in.
He's to your right. Oh, there's... Oh, there's one down there, too. Is this a friendly?
No. I see him.
He's right here at the rocks.
I see him.
Get him. Oh, he's LB. Is he, admin?
No! What?
Hey, don't shoot me. Stop shooting me.
Prone if you don't want to be shot, fool.
He stabbed me from the side, but I kept mashing F and apparently it killed him.
It's like the goon wiggle, but for proning.
That admin guy's definitely coming back, because he's probably really mad at what I just did.
What'd you do?
I tried repair tooling him, right? But he jumped around me and stabbed me from the side, but I thought it was the front, so I kept mashing F anyways, and it killed him.
So what you're telling me is you fucked this dog.
Yeah.
Poor Colby.
But it played the animation of me falling to the floor and everything, but then I just got back up.
You get knocked down, she got up again.
They ain't never gonna keep me down.
There's too many dots here.
Those fucking pilots ho jump out, XD.
Someone's trying to snipe us from sea.
Which side, Canada or US?
Canada.
Yeah, there's this turtle guy right here, a sniper in front of me.
He's friendly. He's the cool pilot guy, but there's another guy somewhere who's not so cool. Oh, there's a Canadian.
I wonder what would happen if I just deformed the ground where this... Oh my god, I killed the spawn beacon by deforming the ground where the spawn beacon was till it couldn't stand anymore.
Here, someone throw a slam or some sort of... Oh god.
Is someone launching UCAVs at us?
Yeah, I think they got the Buzzard B. Which I can't find because of the
terrible...
I have thrown slimes down to the south.
Throw one down on one of the ammo packs. I want to see something. Just like on top of it. We have a dead guy here.
No, prone.
They're across the way at DB? I can't read that.
I thought it was Jeremy. I thought he was gonna knife me in my face.
No, I have a repair tool, buddy.
I couldn't tell through the damn flares.
We should all have flares. If you don't have flares, you deploy to your flares.
I like that we're digging ourselves this great foxhole.
With flares.
With flares.
You can call me Rick. Whoa!
What?
Grenade?
What?
What?
Jeremy,
was that?
You killed me with the hand flare, and I killed myself with the hand flare.
What the heck?
Wait, what?
First goon to get a hand flare kill. Congratulations.
How does that even happen?
Um,
was it my slams?
Wait.
You deformed the ground enough to make the slams explode. That's what had to have happened. I killed you with the ammo.
Wait, let's try this again. Here, throw a slam on this ammo box right here.
It's there in it.
Yeah, okay, now throw flares at the ammo box.
I do not have flares. I have not died yet.
I don't think this ground's deforming.
I think there's a maximum depth to which the ground will deform. And once you reach that, you
murder bow.
Well, here, throw. You see the slam right here? Throw a flare at it.
We've hit the geomod limit. Is that what you're telling me?
Something like that.
Try don't just throw them directly at it. Try and make the flares. Oh,
whoa!
God!
Whoa! That worked. that worked.
Okay. So basically, how that works is the flares have to actually land on it because they have some sort of the magnetic thing that the. That the ammo boxes have, but the magnetic thing does damage on them.
So what you're telling me is these flares are death magnetic.
Yep. So, if you land flares exactly on the slams, it'll blow them up.
Is that one
cool.
of you guys that just landed?
Yes.
That's now in the water?
Does that mean you can get a silver star
with flares? Yeah, you killed me.
Oh yeah, you could already get that. It's in the stats page. Same with smokes.
I guess they counted for that.
There is not nearly enough flares in this island. I love the occasional scream of grenade.
What just happened?
You got air flare.
What?
You died to hand flare.
Okay, I need more ammo boxes because I think they all blew up.
I need more hand flares.
Wait, throw
LB guys here. Everyone
same.
Prone.
Yeah. Prone.
US, shoot everyone that's not prone. It's the LB guy at the hovercraft.
Let's see if it works with C4.
There he is. He's over here. Get him.
Get him with your goddamn hand flare.
The flare's at him. The flare's at him if you're on Canada.
I'm just gonna be down here in my hidey hole.
Oh crap, I accidentally killed an air mine with a flare. Sorry.
Yeah, it's okay, you just replace it.
Coming up to the hill, so.
I'm glad we could have this moment of peace.
Ow.
I'm making my way down.
If you start getting.
You know, I'm okay.
If you start getting
wait,
shocked,
is
that's
Turtle
that's
Dude
a
killing me?
Bees 2004. Bees 2004.
I can't turn fast enough to land on the island.
No. Oh crap, I didn't mean to shoot you down. I didn't know that was you.
Wait, is Turtle Mines a goon?
No.
Okay. But he's the cool sniper, isn't he?
He was the sniper pilot.
He shot me.
Is that parachuter on US good?
I think I shot him first, but...
need more ammo boxes.
That LB guy's here.
Grenades.
Southwest. Oh,
he's dead. Well, one of them is dead.
Okay, let's gather up. Gather up and find one spot. Everybody throw flares at
fire. Someone's shooting people.
There's a dude running around.
Everybody
throw flares at Feather?
Yeah, Mr. Feather's standing up at the EMR. The jerk.
Okay.
Someone yeah, and kill also Mr. Savage Feather, please.
These guys are onto our game, man. They're just coming through stat. They have a good time on us now.
Everybody throw flares at Fiverr. Just make a big pile of flares at Fiverr.
Where's Fiverr?
Hey. I see him.
Also, throw slams if you have them, because it'll be funny if we eventually get them up. Throw them at the slams near Fiverr. See if we can get them.
I like how fast the flares recharge.
Oh!
Fiverr, no!
Fiverr got only himself.
But wait, no, move. It had to be someone on the other team because there were our slams.
Wait, but Fiverr can be killed by his own slams, right?
I mean, it killed me, but I'm not sure why.
I can't fly over there.
I'm glad we all decided to give peace a chance.
Littlebird. Yep.
That looks just
why
amazing.
Littlebird,
oh, wait,
why
no, it's Littlebird was so much fun. It was Jeremy, right?
Yeah.
Jeremy.
Hello.
Good job, Jeremy.
Whoa.
How do you keep doing
Jeremy.
That?
too good.
It's exploding.
I threw a C4 down.
No, that'll do it. Thanks for the ammo.
I'm too good at this game, is obviously what's happening.
I need to figure out if I can get that in one try, because then I can just throw flares at C4 and blow them up.
Wait, you see the pit that Fiverr's standing in? That's where we need to aim for. Because it's like the deepest point, and it's so easy to get up. Oh god!
Damn you,
switchblade. I got a multi-kill with a flare.
Quadruple kill.
He got 5, not 4. It's wrong.
We all died.
Everyone's dead.
I'm gonna bring a boat up there.
It's cool, we'll parachute in.
What the fuck?
Like, I can see the island from all the skybox because of all the flares.
It looks like the ass of Mars.
It's like a mini volcano.
I mean, hit.
Yeah, Savage Wolf is still there with the an RFP.
What, does it have to land, like, directly on the C4? Oh.
Seems like it.
Switchblade wouldn't kill me with a flare again.
I killed Switchblade with a flare, so it's alright.
God, everybody just go prone in the flares and listen to it.
There's an enemy.
Where?
Top prone.
I'm already prone.
Hi, Shorin.
Hello.
You see an enemy? You know, it occurs to me, like, we might wonder whether, like, there's a Battlefield 4 might have a problem with flares, the same way Back 52 had a problem with smoke, and that too much of it would crash the server. I think we have answered the question that probably not. Although it's always possible to have more flares, I think we're pretty high up.
You're lost.
Switchblade.
What are you aiming for?
Smokes.
How am I even doing that? I'm just throwing it in the pile.
I'm gonna switch to smokes. Half of you pick smokes, half of you pick flares.
It somehow hits the C4. Maybe it doesn't hit the C4 and it hits the ammo crate and that exploding the C4?
Ammo.
Yeah.
Half of you pick smokes, half of you pick flares.
Okay, I got smokes.
Oh, what was that? LV's here. Prone, everyone shoot, not prone.
Prone. I really need 9.
Oh god, Switchblade, I want prone.
Oh, no fun allowed. What a jerk.
I'm sorry, I totally, like, shot you. You went prone right in front of my line of fire.
So what you're telling me is I'm really good.
You're like... You just stuck your head, like, right on my barrel.
Okay, this is gonna get really unwatchable right now.
Oh, LB's on both sides.
Smokes.
What is
my entire screen is gray with HUD icons and flares and smokes.
I couldn't get any hit marker with
the
wall open anymore.
What killed us?
I'm not sure.
I got killed in action.
Oh, that prompt.
Who's shooting people?
Savage Wolf. Well, actually, no, don't...
Kill me, Mon.
Yeah, it's don't kill me, Mon.
Yeah, him too.
Someone just U-capped their thing.
Yeah. Don't worry, I have an air taxi.
That was totally me. I was hanging around. I was
Make
trying
my
to get
way downtown.
Are you just throwing them directly at the C4 when you do it?
Oh, come on. You're not gonna try and face stab me, are you?
Who is
the jet survived?
I don't know. One guy. Don't kill him on.
Okay, we gotta kill. Don't kill him. Kill him on sight.
Okay, he got killed.
I got him.
Thanks.
Are we safe here now?
Oh god, my game is definitely gonna crash.
Oops, sorry, Jeremy. Okay, it switched away from my smokes as I'm just slamming. I'm slamming left mouse because I'm doing it by hitting fire with left mouse.
Whoa, which
just
look.
Do it by G.
Fantan guys, or not?
Need more ammo bags, please.
I can't see.
Completely gray.
Yeah, like gray with a bunch
ammo
of flare.
So
flare
it's
indicators.
Red because of the flare icons.
Yeah, we need ammo.
I gotta see this from a distance. Good lord.
Ammo!
CQC, you got ammo?
Before I shoot people.
Thank you.
So can't oh, see shit. Anything.
Somebody else saw you.
Guys,
you're
prone. Prone. West side, west side's the guy. Shoot him. It's Savage Wolf.
Why did I have a... Wait, when's my side?
Oh, there is.
Jeremy, where's your C4?
It's in that pit.
I don't see it because it's so smoky.
I think I'm in the pit.
I want to know how that dude saw me. Unless he was just spraying into the pit.
He's still here. East side, southeast.
Thanks, you got him. Have some more smoke, guys.
Squad resupplying. Oh god.
Whoa. Oh, I got it.
Whoa, what just happened?
Don't kill me, Monomir.
Oh, what are you guys slam. Doing here?
We had a jet get too close and set off my slams. I thought I got lucky.
Where's that guy who bailed out go? Is he shooting people?
Hey, Viper, you... Viper in the chat, just... I'm talking to mumble.
They are mingling. Let them be!
I like this dude.
Fiber's in mumble.
Hey, ammo.
Yeah, I dropped the ammo kit.
I just dropped some Patroni.
Where are you?
Okay, we've got Fooly Cooly you. He's here. He's annoying us.
Oh no.
He's standing up.
Come on.
Get Fooly Cooly you. Okay, you got him. Good job.
He got a hand flare kill.
He got a hand flare kill.
How'd he do that?
I think
he was joining in the bus.
Did he throw a hand flare? Lucky bastard.
I need ammo. Yep. What a bastard.
Anyone got ammo boxes? I think they got destroyed. Oh, okay.
Yep. He's doing what I'm trying to do by accident.
This looks insane if you like walk away from it. It's just like this giant cloud of red smoke.
It's the Bermuda Square.
Bermuda smoke.
Did someone just abandon their jet? What the heck?
Yep.
The jet's just drifting down. No.
Is someone picking up my slam?
No.
Okay, don't kill me, Mun is back. Don't kill me, Mun is on the island. He's coming up right now. He just shot me.
Oh, so, don't kill me, Mun.
And the LB guy's here. If you're not prone, you gotta die.
Someone wanna kick him out of the squad?
Oh, wait, that was Nygaard. Whoops.
It's okay. Don't kill me, Mun's right was right in front of me.
Good work, nice fire.
West side, still LGB guy. LB.
Oh, I got moved
southwest,
to the
heading
other
west.
Team.
I can't get back up.
I'm in
good job. Good job, Switchblade.
I am on the other side now.
Racism and bigotry will not be tolerated.
Sure, and there's a guy right outside the pit aiming at your head. To the west, southwest.
Let's just call this the barbecue pit. I like how there's a burning helicopter wreck.
He's C4ing you.
Whoa! Savage Wolf C4'd us.
Literally a piece of shit.
Literally a pizza.
Literally a pizza. Ruining our fun.
Oh boy, I got the MPAPS upgrade. Wait, you know what'll make this work? If I deploy an MPAPS, because it'll make green.
Oh no, what's shooting us?
I got Savage Wolf. Anyone else?
Oh, murder boat. Here.
Canadian hello, murder boat. Don't kill him, Mon, got a murder boat.
No, really, how do I set these off? What's the wizard, right?
Nobody
yeah,
knows.
I'm kind of wondering, too. You have to sort of, like, land a flare exactly on it, so it...
I need ammo.
Quote, magnetizes onto it? Maybe? I don't know.
I haven't gotten it to work with a smoke yet. I've gotten it to work with flares, though.
Oh!
Tell us the secret.
I was just spamming, but it was so smoky I didn't see where I was aiming.
Okay, do we still want all the smoke or do we want just hand flares?
Yes.
Well, smoke doesn't seem to do anything as far as we know.
Okay, I'm going back to ham.
Yeah, but
it's okay, you can't see anything.
Is it really annoying?
Well, you need to see. When you throw it, does it sort of, like, magnetize? Does it, like, jump a few inches or whatnot when you throw it? To, like, latch onto the ground? Because if it does,
it's hard, because
you
can't see anything to throw it.
Yeah.
What other equipment can I deploy here?
That's C4.
Yes.
Why?
Yeah, okay, I killed Savage Wolf.
That's what I've been throwing this entire time. Oh.
There's your ammo.
Well, that worked. I guess throwing it at, throwing it directly at, Slam.
Someone shooting
better.
Us, get down.
We all dead.
Basically, I wear skulls and bones, sticks and stones and weed and bones.
Yeah, Slam seemed to work a lot better than, C4.
No one on the corner has swagger like us.
Well, I think we've dug this island about as much as we can. I don't know, it doesn't seem to be digging much more.
That's fine.
Okay, got one dude coming up from the channel.
Someone just abandoned their chopper here.
That's me.
Yeah, that's us.
But this guy down here to the...
Already in the chopper!
Northwest is enemy. West side, he's going around the rock.
Where is... Somebody throws, Slams. I have to test something.
Yeah, Slams seem to work a lot better than 18 ones.
Yes! It totally works!
What? What just happened?
Sorry, Fiver.
Sorry, bud.
CQC, what did you do?
I smoked the Slam.
Oh, well, the smoke grenades would detonate things, right? Don't they do that?
I don't know.
We don't know yet.
I know now.
I need to throw down Slams into the pile. I want to test something now.
Okay. You want Slams, here you go.
Wait, I need people to throw flares straight into the air. For me. Just everybody start throwing them in the air.
Wait, straight up?
Yeah.
I need ammo.
Get Aw, it doesn't work. What a shame. I'm gonna piss off this little bird.
I got C4. Savage Wolf ruining our day.
Where's Savage Wolf? Where's Savage Wolf?
Everybody probably.
Oh, sorry, Hand War.
He used me as a body shield.
Where is he?
Yeah, Savage Wolf is dead.
Whoa!
Yeah,
and everyone else is too.
Alright, instead of, let's try something else. Instead of throwing flares, try and throw, like, ammo kits or medic kits onto them, because they have that magnetic thing, too. I want to see if that does anything. Like, throw them onto the Slams.
The packs or the kits?
Either one. Doesn't matter.
Oh, what the hell, both.
Just, like, throw them onto it, because, I mean, they do stick.
I'm getting stabbed.
Flares do.
Murder boat shooting at us.
Baron, he's on the team I'm not on. Kill Baron. He's stabbing people. Good job. That little bird's so dope.
Ugu!
Whoa.
It's so ugu.
Where are the Slams?
I like how it's saying you have a triple kill, one of those is you. So suicides or kills. Take that,
well,
God.
You technically did kill yourself.
Oh.
Oh, hello.
Well, maybe a little more space.
It was a trap. It'd be easier if you used the small little packs. Because you get more.
Yeah.
I have both.
Well, but did the small packs magnetize, or did they just physics?
There's a guy sniping from E.
No idea.
Yeah, so apparently med kits don't work.
Gotta throw it all into that pit with those C4. Everything.
Everything must go!
Oh!
Whoa!
A quintuple kill. Well, I guess those crates don't work, whatever.
This turtle guy is completely bubbled by that.
Watch out, grenade! Does he throw a flare? Watch out, again! If that guy flies his fucking helicopter too close,
I just
gonna be a real sad.
Don't kill him on his back.
I'm gonna go stab him.
I got an ammo metal without resupply ribbons.
No, I'm about to be countered!
Prone, go prone! There's an American on the island.
Oh shit.
Yeah, he's on the east side.
We are all dead.
Yep.
It's... okay, Rorschach is dead.
Wait, I have something to show y'all. I need to kill y'all with my magic thing that doesn't give kill credit properly.
What?
Was it the XM26?
It's the XM25 frag attached to a weird gun that causes it to... Because I gotta show y'all this. Everybody get in their pit with slams or whatever.
Okay, I got slams.
Is the Baron guy still up there? He's American.
I think so.
Yep, he is. He just killed me.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'll go look for
it. I like that somehow... Well, I guess it doesn't really matter which team is winning. We're on both. Oh, hello, Sarah.
This guy's gonna kill the fun, like, we're about to do the last thing.
Oh.
And he's like, no, fuck your fun.
Okay,
I hate fun.
I chased Baron off, he's running away now.
Did you kill him?
No, I can't kill him, he's on my team, but he's running. Now he's back. Now he's running back.
He's an assault, so I'll just kill the assault if I see him.
No, now he's trying to shoot people. Okay, Baron's coming up the hill right now.
Which one is he on?
You got him.
I killed him. I'm not sure if his friend, though, is friendly or not. Doesn't appear to be.
Oh, Savage Wolf is back.
Yep, Savage Wolf and Baron, I think, are on the same ship.
They're on different teams.
What team is he on?
Savage Wolf is Canadian. Baron is...
Oh, last minute squad shit.
There's some guy shooting, like, from...
Yeah, they suddenly decided they hate fun.
Oh, hey, the round's about over. We got 12 tickets left.
We can pull this out, guys. Gotta cap a couple flags.
Six.
Don't spawn!
Four. Three. I'm taking the test as Alpha.
Oh, it's just out of frame.
Yeah.
I'm glad we gave peace a chance, guys.
I think next time we should mine up C with air mines, just because everyone likes to cross the middle of the map, but whatever.
Mine up C with hand flares.
Well, air mines and it. The hand flares are to warn them to stay away. We'll see if they take the hint.
The hand flares are to tell AAA that we're in danger. How many ammo ribbons did I get?
That is a lot of ammo.
That is a lot of ammo ribbons.
I got metal just from that game.
I got a metal from that game, too. I got a metal and a bunch of ribbons. Okay,
I'm on
done.
8 kills with hand flares.
Okay, let's see. I'm on Canada. 5 of you on US, right? And how many of us still on Canada?
I'm done for now. I'm gonna edit the video
me. All to US.
I'm gonna edit the video I made. I can't remember who I shot down.
That would be me. Oh, the jet?
Yeah, the jet.
That was Handlewar again.
Yup. I keep killing you, man, in the fucking craziest ways.
I was trying to find the parachute, and I couldn't see a parachute. And then I saw a dot coming at me. And I knew what it was.